My name is Fisher Hirsch. I've had a YouTube channel for like about a year now, and I'm here today on this therapy video just to kind of overcome one fear of mine that I've always had, and that's vlogging in public. And if you go back to like old videos of mine, for just multiple videos, I try to go out in public. We are out here experimenting with vlogging in public. It's so hard. I literally use a GoPro, maybe 2 centimeters by 2 centimeters, but I hold it out and I'm walking, and people come by and they look at me and I just get nervous. And today I'm here to overcome that fear. Alright, so we're on our way to our first filming location. I guess the people who made this show decided to take me to like the center of the entire town. And I think they're gonna be putting me through 3 tests. One where I hold the camera myself, and like I guess it should help. I just walk by people and just film. And then there's another where I just have a cameraman. Like they got a lot of those in the shop. So one's coming along with us, gonna film me. It's cool because I might look professional. Like people might ask, like, who are you? A documentarist, I guess. And then the last test, this is the one I'm most nervous about. Pretty much we're gonna go to this like CVS store. Not gonna care, they're just gonna... My voice is not very loud because this is hard for me. This is where I struggle the most in vlogging in public. And I don't know why, because again, there's like no one around here, but it just makes me feel, I don't know why, but just makes me feel very weird. But that's why I'm out here today, because we're practicing. I honestly don't know why I'm here. Like, why did the producers of this show take me to a place where there's not a soul out? That is the only reason I'm speaking this loud. That's, God, but I guess it is practice with the mindset of being out in public and filming videos, not worrying, because right now, maybe it's because there's no one, probably because there's no one, but I have no fear. It's definitely because there's no one out here. This is good, because this is content, and I'm not looking anywhere else, even though I know there's people behind, oh.
No.
What is this? Even though there's no one out here, I would definitely say this is helping me. Shout out to the Fisher Hirsch Therapy Company. Alright, so the second part of the video has begun. I am now holding the camera myself on a tripod, and the producers of the show gave me the camera that they were using. The cameraman literally left. Now I'm out here alone. Now, to the right, there are people. This is probably gonna be one of the scariest kind of segments of the video, because I'm about to walk by someone. I'm not gonna talk about them anymore because I'm vlogging. And as you can see, I'm walking by people and I'm filming, and I'm doing all right actually. I'm speaking loud, you can hear me, and honestly, that wasn't terrible. So far in the video, I've really learned a lot about myself. The producers of this channel have just been super helpful, and Fisher Hirsch Therapy is just doing a really great job kind of coping me into this. So we're here at the CVS. I've never really done this. I've never had a film crew, but as you can see, this is our last location of the night. And like, as you can see, we're here in the store, and I need to practice getting comfortable with filming. There's a lot of people behind me and around me. And it seems like no one really cares right now. I'm talking loud, I'm already doing so much better. and so I could even talk up here. I'm talking louder, but I think this is my max right now. So, I mean, you could probably say this is like a haul of what I get. You guys are probably wondering, like, what does Fisher Hirsch eat on the weekends? Let's go around.
Saw you in September, something I should do. Knew you in November, still I ain't pursued on you.
First thing we got is some Sour Patch Kids. Now the reason I'm doing this haul is because it's good practice. Like, I got an Arizona, we're not gonna show it on camera unless I'm sponsored. All right, so since there's no one in the store, I guess my last bit of practice before we finish this video is just walking straight. As you might see, there's a person behind me. I'm not gonna say the name because it's a little weird. But yeah, we're just going to check out. Self-checkout?
Yeah.
Thank you. So, like, we're here at the local CVS.
Please select your language. 1. Extra care card. Please scan it now. 1.79.99 cents.
So, like, this is what I'm doing right now is good practice.
99.
Especially as a vlogger, this is a good, like, day in the life. Is that all we have? These new machines are cool.
You're ready to walk here.
Please remember to take your receipt. Thank you for shopping at CVS.
Oh, would you look at that?
Please remove all bagged items.
Wow. Wow.
Where?
Thank you. Oh, I don't need a bag. Okay. Have a nice evening.
How was your experience vlogging?
Well, pretty much when the crew brought me out there, I was really nervous at first, and I was scared because I had known, like, I had this really big issue of mine of not being able to talk with a camera on me in public, so I was honestly nervous.
Was the CVS lady scaring you?
Like, honestly, it was pretty cool at the end, and I realized how nice of a person she actually was and how she didn't care.
Will you film in public again?
I mean, yeah, Fisher Hirsch therapy really helped me. Honestly, I didn't want to go on this show, but, like, I think I got reported, honestly. Like, someone reported me because I'd have the camera out here and then just hide it really quick. And I just wanted to thank that person for reporting me because being on this show really just helped me and made me learn.
What was going through your head when the CVS receipt was rolling out?
Yeah, I mean, that was a crazy time. I had just, like, been talking to myself, trying to just make content for this video, trying to practice in public speaking, and this receipt just started rolling out, and I was like, we just got 4 items. What just happened? And there's, like, 13, like, 1 and 2, and it's just so long. I was just so confused. So, yeah, that was a hard moment for me tonight.
What would you like to say to the viewers of this video?
I mean, to whoever is out there who also struggles majorly with filming in public, I feel you, you know, and I know it's hard, but maybe hit up Fisher Hirsch Therapy, they can help you out, but also just live life and just think that you will never see that person again, most likely, unless you go to the CVS store a lot. But, like, I'm probably not going to see anyone in this video again. And to be frankly, I just wanted to say, you guys got this, and subscribe. Why?
I just did it?
Yeah.
We're filming a documentary.
Oh, okay. That's
yeah.
Good.